He remembered and piled on the mercies. He piled them high. It is exactly what he promised, beginning with Abraham and right up to now.